Jackson back to the air. And he finds a wide open Marquise Brown.
Formation once he puts that mouthpiece in.
Jackson fires, and Andrews is inside the 35. I'd say even the broadcaster knows what you're doing. Jackson to Brown, makes the catch at the 20. Brown turns on the Jets inside the 10. And Jackson has time. Throws end zone, and it is caught for the touchdown. Miles Boykin on fourth down. Jackson with the ball back in his hands, looking down the middle of the field, and Andrews goes up to get it. Low snap. Lamar picks it up, gets rid of it to Dobbins. He's got room to run. First down for Dobbins. Good protection by the offensive line. He's going to step up, and he throws on the run to the end zone, and it is caught for a touchdown, and that is Dez Bryant. He throws up the X. It's his third and three. Jackson will keep it, and he's got the first down and more. There goes Lamar Jackson into Jaguars territory, and slips a tackle. Looking deep down the field for Edwards. He's got him at the 10. They spotted at the 5-yard line. Jackson running left, and he's going to take it in for the touchdown. Tyree Phillips. Here's Lamar. Taking a deep shot down the field for Brown. He's got separation and the catch. Jackson, end zone, caught, touchdown. Mark Andrews.